I also picked out my pilot name already, because I get to name your pilot. I'm excited. This is my New Republic one. I don't have my Imperial one yet, because I'm not going to do the Empire if I don't have to. Do I have to do each one individually, I wonder? I don't know. Oh, this is the good shit. The good shit. I am so excited. Yeah. After Alderaan was destroyed, pilots in the Rebel Alliance fight for the galactic freedom. It's true. Alderaan was the turning point. Meanwhile, fearless TIE pilots enforced the will of the Galactic Empire. These are their stories. Dun dun. Alright, customize our pop pilots. Okay, actually, I like that name. We're gonna keep over the Imperial one. Diaba. Well, okay, we're gonna keep that name for the Imperial one. In Star Wars Squadron, you alternate between the perspective of two pilots opposing sides of the war. You will play as the Imperial pilot in your first mission. Okay, so I need to customize both. Cool. So, okay, we'll do this one first. Yes. He is a dude.
This ought to be fun.
It's an honor. Yours, not mine, obviously.
Alright, change name. Welcome to the New Republic, Cal Raish Pride. Alright, accept. And for you, let's see. There we go. Look at that nice jawline. That's a nice Imperial jawline. There's another dude, because...
They were now what hit him.
Our victory is inevitable, of course.
Oh, why?
Nothing but the best.
Let me at them.
No.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
Yeah.
This won't take long.
Do not underestimate patience and precision.
That's it. Alright. We're going with... Daiba. Well, yeah. Cool. Cool. Accept. Alright. Wish us luck, and hopefully the PC allows us to play it. I've closed everything I don't need. I'm just going to close a few extra things before we jump in, because I want this to be as smooth as I can make it. So yeah, closing. If I don't need it open, it getting closed. Do I need that? Nope, need that. Nope. Okay, cool. Cool. Any of the processes that need to go away? I don't see any. Nope. Streamlabs, chatbot, the game, task manager. Can you just close when I'm done? The cheat software, because I'm not going to be cheating. Movies and TV. Why is that open? We can just get rid of that. Origin we need. Photos we don't need, because we just don't need photos open. That's weird. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, performance. Cool, that actually dropped us down a good, nice, little bit. Cool. Let's do it. Standard, yes. Experience in flight games, these enemies more deadly and agile. Yeah. Whoop. Are you ready to begin single-player story? Your progress will be automatically saved periodically.
Let's do this!
Give me good.
Yay! You gave us the thing!
Yes! Good!
Alderaan chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. Survivors Starfighters continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
It's not James Earl Jones, but I like it. I'm cool with it. Imperial Star Destroyer Vigilance after the destruction of Alderaan.
Orders are clear.
Sloane!
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloane.
Dismissed.
She becomes, what's it called? Grand Admiral later. Her and Thrawn are like both Grand Admirals later in the series. She's awesome. Yes.
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
Don't remember what? What do you not remember?
You hear me, Teresa. But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out.
Look at my baby face.
Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is...
Sloane, because she was added later, after the movies.
Scare them off. Let's do this right.
She's mostly in the books. This is the first time we've seen her physically... in visual meme.
Another victory is at hand.
Okay, before we take off, I want to change a few little thingies. Okay, really quick. Video things, because I want to tweak some stuff. Graphic quality. We want a medium. Just that way I'm not going to be pushing my things. But yeah, Sloane was introduced, I believe, in the Aftermath books. she rose through the ranks. She became a Grand Admiral. She was one of the actual leaders of the Battle of Jakku. She was the one who did a lot of, I guess you say, good for the Empire. Because she wasn't influenced by her own stupidity and her own greed and ambition. She actually cared about the longevity of the Empire. No, I'm not saying it's a good thing. It's actually a bad thing. But, you know. Character-wise, it's really good. She's cool. I do recommend all the books from the Aftermath trilogy. I think it's the Aftermath trilogy. Hold on. Just want to make sure I give them the right one. Aftermath. Star Wars. Is it the Aftermath one? Yeah. Star Wars Aftermath trilogy. They took place right after Return of the Jedi and led up to Force Awakens. Good trilogy of books. You get to see a lot of, like, brand new characters introduced. It's really good. Gameplay, pilot experience, standard, veteran, Wait, what's that mean? Yeah, we'll just do it. We'll do standard. Auto target. When enabled, you will automatically select the next target available when you lose or destroy your current target. Yeah, actually, it's okay. We'll put that on. Just so I don't, like, go looking for shit. That's heads-up display. Okay. Accessibility, I don't need EA account audio. Oh, audio's good. Also, before I completely forget, put chat back on. Cause I don't have it on. That was my bad though. Where's chat? There's chat. Boop. I turned that off the other day for Dark Souls stuff. Cause we recorded that. Alright, so Alright, so I'll press A. I get to be a nerd, and it's fun. Oh, that is pretty. Oh, I love it. Oh, it's got that claustrophobic feel.
Begin pre-flight checks.
Yep, cool.
Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Yeah.
Certainly.
Yes. Oh. Beep, boop, beep. Okay, yep. Okay, flip all the switches. Yep, get the targeting computer online. Everything looks good. TIEs and a TIE interceptor leading us, I'm assuming. Yep, TIE interceptor leading.
Flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter.
How do I do that? Okay.
Forward sensor, online and tracking.
Alright.
Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Let me do it. Whoa!
Ah, the rest of the fleet is back from Malastare.
Malastare?
We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
We got some quasar carriers, we got some I forgot what they're called. They were Republic, pre-victory star destroyers. Fucking boost.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet and calibrate flight controls.
Affirmative.
So fun.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Spinning, that's a neat trick.
Did you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are?
Right.
Careful. Shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
It looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
That's good to know.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
Oh, he's not an interceptor. He's in a TIE advanced. That's cool. Shuttle Tiderium flew by.
Good. All systems calibrated.
Well, the Lambda class.
The vigilance reports our Gazanti transport is ready.
Cool.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Copy that.
Right.
So its locks can engage.
I love this.
Helix Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump.
Do the thing.
Remember, Helix, we'll have support. But finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
Copy that.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
I mean, they might. Neat. I love when they do the thing. Ah, oh, so fun already. I haven't done anything. Five-man squad. Oh, the quasars look so good. Oh, I love this.
call Star Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
A Gallifrey fight? Gallifrey? I think it's called Gallifrey medium transport. Ooh, I am so excited for how this is gonna go down. Are we gonna break out of the starfighter, or are we gonna land first and do some talking? Oh, there's some more ships coming in. Holy shit, that's a lot of fucking quasars.
Carrier's moving into position.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Alright. Oh, hello.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
People.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed.
We can't automatically
all
presume.
Cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Fostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Indeed.
What am I doing
check
now?
Your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets.
This is a little too,
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
How do I inspect? Scanning. To scan an unknown ship or object, face it and tap left trigger to target it. Then approach it. Your scan will begin automatically when you are facing the target within 1,000 meters. Oh, okay.
Wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire.
Then you should have nothing to worry about. Scanning. It's a little sus. Speed.
No refugees aboard. Carry on.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
Alright.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
All right. Scan us then. Just stop shooting. No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Agreed. Cycle through targets is A. Duly noted.
My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
I mean, we technically do.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Oh, really?
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Divert power to lasers. Lasers will recharge faster if you hit hard and hit harder. Ooh! Kind of happy we get to start with the regular TIE fighter and work our way up because, ooh, this is just kind of fun.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going.
You
shot me.
Target's destroyed.
Actually shot me. Do you guys know who we are? We're the Bloody Empire. You don't shoot us. We shoot you.
Bastard rebels.
That should do. Good shooting, pilot.
You damn right it was.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
I mean, you had it coming.
Captain Javes, I think I found where the refugees are hiding.
Oh.
On our way. Pilot, with me.
Yep, cool. Where are we going? I may not like the Empire, but I do love the sound their TIE fighters make. It's just such an iconic noise. Alright, Carol, what do you...
We've got enemy activity.
Oh.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Now it's gonna get fun.
Good. Drive these Imperials off my station.
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Power to fight and lasers.
Oh. Under fire!
Some starfighters like six wings regenerate shield. You must blast through. You can hit their hull. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I know how to fucking fight things in three dimensions. For the Empire. They're the same thing. It's just a skin change. Like, so many people forget that it's literally the same thing. Almost dead. Don't have to do this. You can surrender. You chose not to, so.
Rebel down.
Yikes. Big oof. Oh, yeah. Empire seem to have the better help. Well, I don't know. I disagree only because the Empire didn't last more than a generation. Like, their biggest thing, once the rebellion started, which was like 20 years later,
enemy is down.
They kind of fell apart.
That's half the rebel scum destroyed.
Like, the only thing the Empire really had going for it was that people were afraid to challenge it until they weren't. The First Order's thing was they used the idea that no one believed they existed. Everyone was like, they're not real.
Enemy is down.
Oh, shit. Gotta pull out a recharge. Let me fix my hull. I'm loving the fucking cockpit stuff. Come on.
Enemy is down.
Come on. There we go.
Joining formation.
Back in the fight.
Destroyed.
I may have enjoyed that a little too much, playing chicken.
The rebel Imperial fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there.
Okay.
After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me? Imperial thugs.
73 is not bad. We can work with that. But no, like I said, like, Palpatine's biggest problem with the Empire was that he made it way, way too quickly.
Prepare to fire.
What the? Oh, shit.
Ship is disabled.
Fuck.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all the run, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir, Vinden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees.
Yes.
And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown. Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Here we go. Divert power to engines, you speed and engine.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
Think what you're fighting for.
Whoa! Okay, Cap, I'm like...
I see the convoy, dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy Hobo Valdera. We have families aboard.
I'm here to help, convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way. Goodbye, Teresa.
I feel like I almost had him. Probably didn't though.